Hello viewers, today we are going to learn how we can download climate data of any region. This data is available from 1981 to present day. So let's start. To download climate data, we need to go NASA Power Data Access. Click on Data Access Viewer. The interface will show like this. Click on Access Data. Here you will get four options. To download climate data of any point, click on Power Single Point. And to download any area's data, click on Power Regional Data Access. We can download or visualize data from other two options. Search your study area. Select renewable energy. Then select monthly and annual. Draw a bounding box for your study area or input the coordinates. Select your required time period. You can download this data in NetCDF, AACII or CSV format. We go for CSV format, but we can download NetCDF format and convert that in table form. Select your required parameters. You will get various kind of climatic parameters here. For better knowing these parameters, click on Parameter Definitions. You will get a library of these datasets. After submitting, those datasets will be downloaded in your system. Let's open this CSV file. T2M is temperature at 2 meter and other one is precipitation or rainfall. The corresponding year, latitude, longitude are here. All the monthly temperature and precipitation data are showing here. The annual temperature and rainfall is also calculated for any point. We can add this CSV file in GIS software and analyze climate of any area with these datasets. So that's it for today guys. If you like this video, then please subscribe our channel. All links are given in the description box.